For those of you going to Pelican Point or Serenity Bay, the adults, please stay on board.
Huh? I think you have to get out and open the door. Here we are at Disney Castaway Cay, and we're waiting for the tram. Finally figured this camera out.
Them in the shower at the arrival plaza before boarding the ship. Please stay seated until the tram comes to a complete stop. We hope that your business castaway key has been magical. Enjoy the rest of your week. And as Nikki says, we hope to see you real soon.
Here I am. I just got back into our clean room at Castaway Cay. Tomorrow's a day at sea. Pretty much I packed everything. I don't know how I got that boat in my luggage, but I got it. Here is, I'm gonna go out on the veranda for a little bit here. So that's what you're paying for in this cruise. Look at this view. Yeah. Seagulls. Disney's own private little island in the Bahamas called Castaway Key. That's the family area. And on the other side, you can't really see, is the adult area. Just adults, over 18 and up. But there weren't too many kids in this cruise, so felt like it was really more adults than kids. Very relaxing. There goes the tram. I don't know if you can see the little tram leaving right now. I can hear the seagulls. The ocean. Look at that water. It's as beautiful as it was 2 years pre-COVID. I was last here. Last time I was here was March 2020. The day they told us that Disney was closing down that Sunday on the 15th, and we were coming back on the 13th of March. So it was a pretty sad day, and then, you know, we had the pandemic. It looks like, you know, it's good to be back after 2 years.